Simple eating. The middle button is used to turn the plate to align the food with the spoon for scooping. Usually this is set to turn in alternate directions, but it can be set to turn one way only. The plate can also be set to turn automatically between spoon scoops. The left button is used to play and pause the movement of the spoon. You can see here it is grey. It has been set up so that the user has to wait before pressing it again to ensure enough time for chewing and swallowing.